Campaigns are a powerful way to automate your messages in AWeber. Your subscribers can automatically add themselves in and out of campaigns based on the actions they take. I'm going to show you how you can trigger a campaign using AWeber landing pages and tags. Go to your campaigns page to create a new campaign. You can choose from an existing template or start from scratch. Give your campaign a name and let's hit create. Choose the tag applied option for your campaign trigger. Over on the right-hand side, enter in the tag you want to trigger this campaign. You can add one message to your campaign to simply welcome subscribers to your list, or you can add a series of messages. Just don't forget to include a wait between the messages you send. You can even remove the tag from subscribers once they are done, or add a different tag to let you know they've completed this campaign. Once you're done, save and exit. Click to activate your campaign. This campaign will now trigger for any subscriber that gets the tag welcome. Let's jump over to landing pages. Make sure you have a sign-up form on your landing page. If you don't, go ahead and drag one from the Elements panel onto your page. With your form selected, click on the Submission tab on the right-hand side. Enter in the tag you used to trigger that campaign. You'll see a small message below the tag box that tells you which campaign will trigger when this tag is added. If you don't see this message, make sure your campaign is active and you're using the right tag. Save and exit your page and publish any changes. Now, the next time someone subscribes to my list using this form, they will be added to my welcome campaign. There are many ways you can add tags to subscribers. Landing page forms are just one of them. Check out the video link in the description to walk through different ways you can add tags to subscribers in AWeber. If you have any questions, please leave it in the comments.